Greetings. Today I want to pick some low-hanging fruit and comment upon the recent rather inglorious pictures of the French President Emmanuel Macron. And you can avert your gaze now, but here are the pictures. Boom. So, as you can see, not particularly something a president of any country should appear in, and definitely not a president over one of the most powerful nations on earth. Now, of course, my main criticism against Emmanuel is not that he has appeared in some pictures that might not be the most appealing, but rather that he is a great enemy of the native population of Europe. He is a great enemy of the free peoples of Europe, and what I mean with that is that he is, in France, a great proponent of the great replacement of the French population, and is also very pro-EU, which means that he is very much against the freedom of the peoples of Europe. So, for me, I am on the side of the free peoples of Europe, I am on the side of the peoples, the native population of Europe, so he is not my friend, so to speak, so I'm not lamenting the fact that he is embarrassing himself. I'm rather delighted that people can see that this man is not someone who can represent himself in a good way. He does not represent the liberal leftist establishment of the West in a good way, and I hope that more people can see this and say, you know what, is this a good look? And then they can maybe delve deeper. So that is also the point in highlighting these sort of things. So the point here is not that he has committed the gravest error in taking these pictures. Yes, it is definitely untasteful, but the main key is that highlight these things to normies and they might start questioning further what kind of individual this is. Now, of course, he has a dubious taste in women as well. Now, I am very much not the kind of individual who analyzes people's personal relations, but in this case, I definitely think that there is cause to do it. And also, it's not like these people are playing fair either, so it can definitely be an idea to point out these sort of things to people in general so that they can see and ask themselves, is this a worthy leadership of the formerly very glorious nation of France? And they say, no, probably not. This is not a good look. This is not decorum worthy of a president of a main player of the European Union. So, to conclude, these pictures, if it had been 20 years ago, he had taken some questionable pictures, that is one thing, but a French president going and taking these pictures with a convicted robber and another guy who does an anesthetic gesture towards the camera, that is absolutely not worthy of the leadership. And make sure to tell your liberal friends that. XOXO, boom.